'Twas September 29th, and all through the halls, not a spirit was stirring, no, not anyone at all. Outside the building, a distinguished young gent would finalize documents for his company's rent. This building was disheveled, abandoned, and old, not terribly costly, but a secret it holds. A man with a camera intervened in protest, warning the gentleman not to invest. A ghost in a computer haunted this tower, and if provoked, she'd unleash her dark power. But the businessman ignored the cameraman's plea, and soon enough his business, Christmas Time LLC, had decorated the building with wreaths and fake snow, and with streamers and trees with LED lights aglow. The stockings were hung by their office with care, in hopes that a profit soon would be theirs. Joy and merriment spread through the lot, but while the investors were happy, horse was not. Those vandals, how dare they, howled horse turning mean. It's not even December, they skipped Halloween. So for now, horse stayed dormant, but their holidays were numbered, for come this December, she'd awaken from a slumber. When a haunting began, horse had locked them inside. She took over the office and left nowhere to hide. With the snap of her hooves, the decor came alive. Oh, you can celebrate Christmas if you can survive. This ghost needed busting, they knew who to call. An employee rushed to a landline on the wall. Unfortunately for them, in all of that haste, they dialed a 7 instead of an 8.
That's our typo.
In your neighborhood,